That was pointless, Dr. Freeman.
Go, Gordon!
Are you still with us, Dr. Freeman? Not for much longer, I think. If only you had harnessed your boundless energy for a useful purpose. Dr. Freeman. Not for much longer, I think. If only you had harnessed your boundless energy for a useful purpose.
Yes!
Go back, Freeman. You have no idea what you're doing. I hope you said your farewells. You don't know what you'll unleash. You could bring down this whole citadel. Think, man. Think of the people below!
time, Dr. Freeman? Is it really that time again? It seems as if you only just arrived. You've done a great deal in a small time span. You've done so well, in fact, that I've received some interesting offers for your services. Ordinarily, I wouldn't contemplate them, but these are extraordinary times. Rather than offer you the illusion of free choice, I will take the liberty of choosing for you. If and when your time comes round again. I do apologize for what must seem to you an arbitrary imposition, Dr. Freeman. I trust it will all make sense to you in the course of... Well, I'm really not at liberty to say. In the meantime, this is where I get off.
Where did she get to?